this one shouldn't be too hard. Just keep your eye on the ball.
Take the one on the left. I'm serious.